false with lies. Please just let me go. You strung me on for far too long. Too long, so I gave up everything about myself. So I didn't feel alone. My magnetic heart still grasping on, afraid to let you go. My feelings based on your expressions, expressed in a way that is sort of depressing. I was just my pain, I'm entertaining my oppressions. Some days I wonder what it'd be like if the light in your face never glowed. I'd rather live in darkness than know. I would rather rot than explode. These bombs are exploding inside my head, but never been more alive. These shadows of the darkness dried around with a little less pride. I've dampened the spirits and I've set them aside. Now I'm walking alone with no alibi. This life I lead is all my own. Can't take that back if you try. If you love me so, please let me go. Can't take you back if I try. I live inside my brain with acknowledge the fact that I'm staying positive despite the impossible. With the common logic is something as simple that rhymes with orange, or provoking the knowledge that comes from a reckless dark dropout. How come I need acceptance? Do you feel the same, or am I alone? I'm always second guessing myself, instead I pretend. I don't feel any pain when some of my body's aching, forsaking the decision to stand up again and pretend that my knees aren't shaking. I'm scared of my own voice and what am I telling me? So I just write it down in hopes I'm not the only one to see just how crazy I sound. And written in truth, this the ink that bleeds through my skin. Please bear with me, I beg, the buried details I've sinned. This life I live is all my own. Can't take that back if you try. If you love me so, please let me go. Can't take you back if I try. This life I live